We start with this business update. In the third quarter of this year, South African analysts, business figures and trade unions have once again reduced their inflation expectations, aligning them more closely with the central bank's target. According to a recent quarterly survey, these groups anticipate headline inflation to average 5.1% in 2024, dropping to 4.8% in 2025 and 2026. Previously, their predictions indicated a 5.3% inflation rate for 2024, decreasing to 4.9% by 2026. Furthermore, GDP growth expectations for 2025 have been adjusted upwards by 0.2 percentage points to 1.5%, while the market anticipates a 25 basis points interest rate cut in both September and November. Economist Professor Waldo Krichel weighs in on the recent adjustments.
In the run-up to next week's repo rate decision, inflation in the US and inflation expectations in South Africa made the headlines this week. Inflation in the US decreased in August, but proved to be more sticky than expected, and it looks like the Fed will cut their rate by only 25 basis points. Here in South Africa, we are still waiting for August's inflation figure, but at least the third quarter's inflation expectations are lower. The participants in the Bureau of Economic Research's survey expect an average inflation rate of 5.1% for this year and 4.8% for next year. This is good news, but we cannot yet say that expectations are anchored at the midpoint of the target band. The respondents are also asked what they expect for the next 5 years, and the analysts expect 4.5%, but businesses and trade unions expect 5%. I don't think this will stop our Monetary Policy Committee from cutting the repo rate by 25 basis points next week. But they will see it as a risk and may say that November's decision